First, multiply like this. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9 minus 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. Here, 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Here, 7 is greater, therefore mixed fraction 6. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12, is greater. Multiplied by 1, 6 multiplied by 1 is 6, is not greater, okay. 7 minus 6 is 1, mixed fraction, okay. Therefore, like this or like this.